Get this into lagging. Welcome in. Sorry, I took a little bit. Yeah, I was grabbing a couple of things. I had to re-thingy for the words subscription. Anyways, I am here. Hello, Sparkles. Hello, Sable. Hello, Kelly's Kennel. Welcome in all. Hello, JC Boom. Hello, Tempest. Thank you for the raid, JC. Hope you are all going well. We're in it for the words room, yes. Ooh, nice! Nice words, and hello, Elf King. Awesome, Sparkles. Yes, I will join. I need to write words. let's see. Meow, meow, meow. Nice. Hello, Kitty May Wright. Nice words, JC. I think I have half that many. Thank you, Sable, for early. I did actually remember today. Today is like the one day I do remember that I have a stream, so I'll probably keep this time, and I might have to change my other times. But that's alright. I mean, I did nearly forget, but I remembered half an hour before it started, so we're okay. Yes. We are fine. Cheers, cheers. Can you submit your first page of Rifle Mage story? Yes, you can. I'll read that after we do the group battle. But yes, you are welcome to. No worries. I have to pick what I'm writing anyways. Well, I know I have a few things. Let me just check. What are you saying? Now, warning for gore. Okay. Yeah, as I said, I will. Featuring Wonders, go ahead and start. Okay. Shit, I'll just say I'm ready. I have words to write. Okay, I did search and rescue yesterday, bordering desert. I think I've still got a bit to write on this one. And then I'll copy paste over. Desert one. I'm trying to get better at actually writing stuff to do with the prompts because I kind of just go off on tangents. My character does climate, flora, fauna. See, I think this one I actually started trying not to go too crazy. Maybe I did finish this one. Okay. Then 11, I'm up to this one. Oh yeah. That's right. You. Okay, I'll open saving that for, yeah, after battle. Trees, if you please, hello, and welcome. It's too loud for me. Okay, so yes, I'm doing my summer camp stuff, writing. Which I started, I started this article yesterday. This is my 11th article. I want to get to 32, but I keep just going off on tangents in the article, which is fine, so I don't mind. It just means that probably like the last 2 days of the month, I'll be like rushing out like 10 really short articles. But that's fine, that's fine. One, I don't know, people keep getting kidnapped, so that is a thing that happens. And yeah, with my articles, it's also because I have like this running story through them. I don't know if anyone will understand it, but I understand it, so it's fine. Okay, how long are we gonna start Sable, or should I read first? Well, the words is the one thing to do with writing that I don't have the Tara name on it. For reasons that... Crazy times. Okay, you could do the article review first. Yep, no worries, I will do that first. So, we're gonna read article warning for gore, apparently, so... Yes. Yes, so if anyone doesn't like gore, you can just mute button for a short while, but otherwise, I'm expecting it to be pretty good because the writing is that I have read so far. Anyways, okay, let me know if I pronounce anything wrong, but I might just keep reading regardless, because I didn't notice. Fair enough. Is it Isley? The music too. Isley? Okay. Isley kneeled down, tears streaming down her face. Even as her hands covered her mouth and nose, she could smell and taste it. The dense copper aroma of blood, the heavy metal scent of gunpowder, the sickening, lingering air of death on a mass scale. Yet, even as her blood-coated gloves stained her face, She was in awe of the carnage. Her stomach churned as she stared down at another corpse. A man with greying hair, dark skin, suspenders and ragged clothes told the story she had seen many times that day. A poor farmer with little to lose, a drought that had destroyed his crop and family, and the hope that coming here, to this place, to this square, with that damnable priest, would bring change. Her hands clenched, and the thoughts rushed through her mind. How selfish, she thought, to leave behind so much to come here to die at the end of her gone. Tears of anger still ran down her face as another soldier approached her. His expression was of one of cold indifference, and as he glanced at her, there was a cold sense of familiarity. An unspoken exchange that this would not be the end, and no, this would not be easier. She nodded gently, kneeling down as she grabbed the body by its legs as he grabbed them by his shoulders. They lifted together, the grape-shot wound in his side twisted, and with a sickening splat, an array of organs spilled out, coating her and his pants in a spray of viscera. She lurched her head up, her cheeks puffed as they filled up. The soldier sighed. "Gage, come here," he called. "Take over for her. She's not feeling well." From the gunpowder fog, another male soldier came, and with a glance at her, he seemed to understand too well. He took the legs, gently nudging her away as they pulled the body towards the corpse carts that rested at the end of Sorek Square. She just watched, before her hands gripped her stomach, turned and vomited on the cobblestone street. "Frey!" a deep, hoarse voice called. Asli's eyes went wide and she straightened up. Her boots came to heel with an audible clack, and her hand reached for her brow in salute. From behind, a large man approached. Captain Beck was not what many would consider a conventionally handsome man. His hair had balded to non-existence, leaving an attempted ring of hair that seemed to rest on his ears, with thick mutton chops that draped down and nearly covered his neck as well as his raised collar. His mouth was narrow and small enough to be covered totally by a large bushy moustache. Despite his imposing size, Beck was about as wide as he was tall, boasting a large gut that caused him to almost waddle as he walked. He approached and placed a soft hand on her shoulder. "Let us talk," he said calmly. "With all due respect, sir, I can't simply..." she started when... "I think they have it covered now. I think we need to talk," he said calmly, and as she scanned the broken buildings and battered street, she couldn't find a convincing argument to say no. He wrapped his arm around her waist to balance her as they walked, stepping over the errant pool of blood and shattered cobble and approaching a bench. Four benches, sets of benches, rested in the middle of the square, all situated around an immensely large statue of St. Soren, the first king of Adreus. She approached the bench, but soon turned as she heard the all-too-familiar sound of him clearing his thick throat. He stretched an arm out, pulling it free. From the thick wool grey coat of the Adrasi army, draping it over the bench before offering her a seat. She turned to argue, but he simply sat. So awesome. Hello, Darth. Welcome in. That was really cool. Nice. Cool. Yeah, I enjoy reading it, so thank you. But yeah, it's pretty interesting. How much more have you written? Because you said that was the first section. That's about it? Okay. Well, I'm looking forward to the rest. That's cool. Been working on summer camp. Yeah, fair enough. And I slowly try to work on summer camp. Get there. But no, that's good. Yeah, that's cool. exciting. Good. So. You really like the description of Beck? Yeah. I could definitely see it. See what he looks like as I'm reading it, so. Oh, awesome. Yeah. No, I think the description was well done. Because, yeah. The immediate visuals, which is nice. No worries. Have a good sleep. Sleep emoji. Okay, how's battle ready? I mean, I can just start writing, honestly. Just noting that. I had 7 words before I started. I don't know where those 7 words came from, but whatever. Maybe I read something last night. Probably. How Pando welcomes me. I'm like, yes, it is my stream. I should be here.
Getting off the stream.
I was trying to be, just, I'm sorry.
Judging you.
Thanks, husband, for judging me. I'm not judging me, so, you know. Got one of each here.
That's why I have to be extra judgmental.
Turn this back on. Tempest says hello.
Hello.
I don't know if you're still up. So, I have the sprint timer up, but if we get into a battle, I'm not gonna be looking at the sprint timer, but anyone else is welcome too. I love JC, your little emotes are really cute. They're very cute. I love a lot of the emotes that people put on Twitch. Yeah, I often just don't look at my sprint timer. But I know other people like it, so I'm like, I'll keep it up. I try most of the time to sort of look at it, but like, eh. I mean, I kind of look at it and then keep going. But, you know. It's sort of, it is kind of helpful for working out how long I've been on the stream, I guess. But. Yeah. Use it most of the time, but it doesn't really work with common battles. Yes. Yeah, I mean, I have only done. I think yesterday was the third. But we did two, so technically third and fourth co-op battles I have ever done. So, you know. But yeah. Cheers! Cheers, guys. Yes, I just bought the one of the reasons why I was slightly late today because my subscription had run out, so I got the 6 months before the words. So yeah, now I can do more co-op battles. I found actually yesterday it was really helpful for writing these some of these articles and just getting words out. So I do appreciate. So where am I up to? Because I am currently, this one is the, I didn't highlight where I'm up to on my page. Oh. That doesn't help me. Probably the arrows. A settlement at the limits of the known or civilized world. That is the one I'm up to. Push you to finish a couple chapters. Nice. Nice. Yeah, so I'm currently working on the Dragonkin Palace because in the story, so the teacher of my web novel, which I'll get back to one day. I only have like two chapters out, but anyways. It's fine. That has, yeah, she gets kidnapped by the Dragon King. I don't know why yet, but, and this might end up changing later, but for summer camp it works well enough. Anyways, she's getting a new nickname. Oh, woohoo! Started. Because she is going to have a cupcake eating contest. Woohoo! Beginning! Okay. Yeah, cupcake eating contest is where I'm riding. But this one will probably change heaps, but I'm just going with whatever I think of at the moment. And then, yeah. But she's needed for the search for the other person who's kidnapped, so. It's fine, it's fine. Okay, so where are they? Words. Not be he. Things on top of cupcakes. They look like little metal. Nice words, Red Angel. No worries. You two have a good night. Sleep well. This story is making no sense right now, but it's fine. It's fine. I'm spicy rice. Enjoy.
I mean, I could just change the story instead of this one, because that bit I haven't published yet.
We'll see. you want to take, Alice? Just working on some editing of chapter one. Nice. Awesome. That goes well. Again, I'm definitely gonna have to change this. Something of this. Anyways. What do I know about this area? Thank you. Oh no. Well, as long as it's copy paste, you can always get the right thing again, I guess. Welcome, Catherine Dalton. Hello. Okay, so we are currently doing a group battle on For the Woods. So I am getting to the actual prompt part of the article for summer camp is what I'm writing about. Said this like three times, but slightly different ways. That's where the mountain belongs to be. I don't know if I know his name. Just fridge character. Why not? Okay. Is this actual print? If that makes that any better. Okay, I have said where it is, who owns it. District assets, defenses, and strategic defenses. Okay. Is that with you can please to live? Uh-huh. we've nearly finished the battle. There's a few words left. Silent victory! Nice. Where's my... Yay! Yep, we have finished that. Awesome. Yep. Good work, yes! Whew! that was an itch. Oh yeah! Reporting worth! If you're playing Game of Terms, do that! I will also do that. So that's 1, 1, 1, 5. See, this gets me lots of words. Nice words, guys. Mew. Awesome. Okay. I think I have enough here for this article. I'll be able to finish it today. So there's two articles that I just have to sort of edit. I think, I don't know about this one. I was going to have a whole cupcake thing. Maybe not. Maybe I will. Maybe she gets found before they have that. I don't know. I'll think about it. Maybe I'll just delete that whole section. I don't know. I think I'll keep it, but I'll change it a bit, because it doesn't make sense at the moment. That's fine. I did actually do some of the prompt stuff, so I'm gonna deal with that later, probably tonight, because I gotta go prepare for my shoot. Actually, no, I already prepared. I gotta go eat lunch, actually, is what I have to do. So anyways, I'm gonna write it out. Thank you all for coming. And yes, time to bring out your words. If you have not. Nice. Nice Sable, nice JC, nice Tempest. Nice Catherine. Laters. Cheers for hanging out and setting up the battle. Okay, do we have something? Yeah.
Yeah, I might just head back to the Game of Thrones lobby. Which is pretty much where I've been hanging out most of the month. But anyways, yes, raid call. It's your house call, or travel on, or a mix, an amalgamated mix is fun. Have wonderful time zones.